And then there was one.
Yeet.
I'm gonna get sick from eating all these. Okay, I need to stop.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Now I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer.
What's up, guys? It's Sophie, and I'm back in my favorite Christmas pajamas. Trust me, I washed these. I'm just obsessed with them, so. So today's video is super exciting because it has to do with food. I'm doing DIY holiday treats because who doesn't love Christmas treats? Like, I think I've made a Christmas treat like once last year, but for today's video, I made four, and I've never actually tried them before, so on camera, you will be seeing the first time that I'm attempting to do them. And also, this video is super exciting because it is a collab with one of my YouTube friends. I feel like I'm just on a roll with this Christmas series because we have collabs, really awesome Christmas videos, like. So if you are enjoying hashtag Snowfee so far, then let me know by giving this video a thumbs up. The YouTube friend that I'm collabing with is named Marie, and her video will be linked down below, so you should totally go subscribe to her. She is doing holiday room decor, and who doesn't love room decor? So you should definitely go watch it and subscribe to her. And if you are coming from Marie's channel onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sophie. I upload videos every Tuesday and every Saturday, so if you want to watch more of them, then totally subscribe to my channel. I'm so excited to show you guys these treats. I really hope that you enjoy them. And without further ado, let's get into the video. So for these snowy pretzels, I'm just putting my pretzels out on a napkin, and I'm taking some pre-melted white chocolate, and it's supposed to sort of act as the snow, and I'm just dipping my pretzels all the way into the white chocolate and making sure that it covers everything. Also, I just realized that I was using my fingers, but that's because I was making it for myself. So if you're making it for other people, then use a fork or something like that. So I ended up not using all of them. I just used four because I was making them just for myself. So after you're done with all the ones that you're making, I'm just taking some red and green sprinkles because Christmas colors. And I'm putting them all over the pretzels, and then the liquidy chocolate would make them stick. And then all you have to do is put them in the fridge, then let them cool, and then you'll be done.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Now I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly.
So for this next treat, I'm using Oreos, and I'm just taking some more melted white chocolate, and I'm basically doing the same exact thing with the pretzels. I'm just dipping them in like all the way and making sure that they're covered. And also, this treat is just like the last one. I was making them both for myself like this entire video, so definitely use like some tongs or a fork or something if you're making it for other people. So now I'm just taking a candy cane, and this is like probably my favorite part. I'm going to smash it with a spoon. But yeah, we're just trying to make the peppermint as small as possible into like little crumbs so that we can put it on top of the Oreos. So I actually messed up by waiting until I crushed the peppermint last, because by then the chocolate already dried, but it's okay because the peppermint ended up sticking to it anyways. Yeah, but when you're doing it, just do the peppermint first so that the chocolate won't dry, but after you do this step, then you are done. To make these snowmen, it's actually really, really easy. I'm just taking two chopsticks and I'm like breaking them in half. And then I'm just going to take three marshmallows and put them on one chopstick as if it were a snowman. It's actually really, really simple. Now I'm just taking this black edible decorating gel, and I'm just using it to put the eyes, the buttons, and the smile on the snowman. So I was contemplating on whether I should do this or not, but I'm just adding a scarf, or at least attempting to, because I think it actually turned out great. I don't know, but it did look like a snowman in the end, so this is how it turned out. Cutie, there's one thing I've been...
I'm sorry, but can we just take a moment? It looks like a murder scene went on.
So for this last treat, I don't really even know what this is. I saw it on Pinterest, but like I don't really know what it's called, so I'm just calling it peppermint fluff because it involves candy canes and marshmallows. So I'm just smashing all of the parts of the candy canes except for the little hook parts because we're gonna use those later. Now I'm just taking some milk chocolate chips and I'm just going to melt those. And then I'm going to take the marshmallows and dip them into the chocolate and like turn them around, but just the top part of them. Now we are taking the peppermint crumbs and we're just going to put them on top of the marshmallows. So this part is actually totally optional and I wouldn't even do this because it just made it so hard for me. I could have just ended it at the last part. I don't even know why I did this. But you're just gonna stick the rest of the pieces inside of the marshmallow. And guys, like, it was so hard for me, but I finished it. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Let's see if we can get this video to over 60 thumbs up. If you end up recreating any of these treats, then definitely take a picture and send it to me on Twitter or on Instagram. That would make me so happy that you saw my video and that you recreated the treats. Make sure to follow my Instagram and my Twitter, and all of that stuff is always linked down below. And if you've been missing out on my hashtag Snowfee series, then I made a playlist called hashtag Snowfee where you can go back and you can watch all the videos that I've made so far for Christmas so that you will not be missing out. And also comment down below what you love eating throughout the Christmas season. I probably love eating like cookies. Christmas cookies are one of my favorites. And I love eggnog. I know that some people hate it, but I am obsessed with it. Make sure to subscribe to Marie's channel, and if you're coming from there, subscribe to mine. And if you're not coming from there and you just happen to come across my video, then I would love it if you actually subscribe to my channel. That would be awesome. So that was it for my video. I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you all this Tuesday with another new video. Bye! The second thing on my wish list is a pair of Urban ears. I used to have Urban ears, but they broke on me. The headphones that I had before those were Beats, and the Urban ears lasted way longer than the Beats did. I got my Beats.